mukino. As a way of empowering women economically, Ragu Farms through Village Economic Movement introduced Black Soldier Fly Larvae Farming, a job many termed as disgusting since it involves the rearing of maggots. For the initiators of this project, the late Chirunda Chivejinja family, the name maggots was replaced with Mfenke. Since last year, over 104 were recruited. Among them is Proskovia Nasuna from Kagurube village in Mugoya sub-county, who has narrated her story ever since she joined this insect farming.
Mukutandikira ddala bampa gulamuz 3. Ke kakebe kamu gulamuz 3.
I started with 3 grams of eggs and harvested 7 kilograms. After a month then later, I harvested 14 kilograms from the 6 grams of eggs they gave me. Currently, I harvest over 30 kilograms.
Kakati obudde buno. Nze nkutandikira mu kilo 3.
Each kilogram of black soldier fly larvae costs 2,000. Proskovia, a widow, narrates how she uses this money to look after her family. We are proud of this job because we are able to pay school fees for our children, buy necessities, and you also save with the village saving groups. We really reap big from this farming. Proskovia's dream is to add poultry since they are fed on black soldier fly larvae. She has urged other women to join this modified way of farming, which adds value to this product. Tamale Mundu Fred, the Bujumba local council one chairperson, narrated how this farming decreased domestic violence cases within his village.
Gender-based violence in Bujumba has improved. Because men used to go for fishing, timber cutting, quarrying, which is now also an active business in Karanga. So if women can get some amount of money to help their families, pay school fees, so many of them have also been relieved on that burden.
Ragu Farms through Village Economic Movement provides free eggs to those farmers, as well as bringing decanters from oil palm Uganda mills as the insect food, with an intention of helping women to overcome financial crises, as Captain Tony Chigundu explained.
Well, as an economic movement, we are moving away from the financial system because that is a matrix that has been breaking our rules of operations. Now that we are looking at production or an economic movement, we are looking at activities. People, the activities that people can do to create money, to create wealth. For now, when you look at how people are performing, they are enticing other communities to come as well.
Dr. Asha Virabwa Kivejinja explained the benefits of a larvae to poultry and humans.
If we shall be able to work with research and keep in time with the modern trends, and how best they can enrich our lives. In Asia, where I studied most of these, black soldier fly larvae is used to make antibiotics, pesticides, is helped in people with low immunity, including people with sickle cells and HIV. Tablets are made out of black soldier fly larvae. Someone can say, I'm not going to take these, or it is that. There's a difference between a black soldier fly and a house fly. These are sisters, but not the same.
The Minister of Works and Transport urged them to start their own circle, which he said he will support with 5 million shillings. The black soldier fly larvae farming has caught attention of many Ugandans, including Masaka leaders, who have connected with Kalangala for orientation. The flies are fed on decanters, which are the waste from extracted fresh fruit bunches from Bidiko mills, as well as other restaurant residues all municipal market wastes. Story by Samuel Nkuba for the news in Kalangala.